Jerry Cable was here.
Friends, as you can see, these are the activities taking place.
We are at Mau Caves in Narumoru.
Yeah, we are at Mau Caves, Narumoru, and today we have seen so many great things. As you can see, there is a huge rock. There is a huge rock surrounding us, and you can see there are so many activities taking place. And people are very happy actually. Someone is happy. You can see how many people taking place. And all in gladness. And people are in very great joy. Today we have shared with you and we have shown you the activity taking place. And today we believe we are glad. We have been together. And there is more things coming for us. So what I tell you, my views, just tune in. There is more coming for us. In the next few moments, we are going to another field where we can be able to show you more activities. Be blessed. Okay. I see that the day is good and the activities are moving smoothly. And once more, we bring you to the organizer of the events. And she's going to tell us what were the challenges that she faced as she was trying to organize for these activities. So, Sister Viola, what were the challenges you faced as you planned to organize for these activities?
Thank you so much, my colleague. Yes. The challenges we encountered is that we came and we got lost. The caves were so far, we went to Bandule, but we told the other side we had to go to the caves, the other side, and it was very far for us.
So, the other challenge, I believe you were to spend a lot of money as you plan to visit this place.
Yeah, we spent a lot of money, actually more than 3,000 was spent, just coming to this place and making a reconnaissance. Yeah.
So far, how can you view the activities we have done so far?
There are so many activities we are doing here. Others are swimming, others are behind the cameras. We have a cave here. People are taking pictures. Yeah.
Please, I don't know. Is it a